here in Pyeongchang, I still have it a bill, an open bill for the Olympics, where I lost about 0.06 against Nevin Galmarini, and today the win is, of course, for me, it's very nice, and now I have my peace with this with this slope, and I really wanted the win today, and I trained a lot the last days at home, and yes, of course, super happy, and in giant slalom works pretty good this year, and yeah, I have to say, looks like that I have the best board in GS, and yes, I'm super happy, and I try to keep going on.